Oh my god.
So, oh, and by the way, the Ambition is a big ass fucking revolver that only has one bullet in it.
Oh, it's the big iron.
It's the end all be all revolver.
Is it the Trigun?
Nice.
Is it the door knocker?
Well, yeah, did we ever rest at any point?
Yes, you've rested. You're in a completely different building.
We're in a hyperbolic. Well, we could have been a hyperbolic time chamber or something. I don't know.
It's a year later.
All right.
Welcome to the room of infinite bullshit.
Welcome to my house.
This is MTV Cribs.
We're gonna give you a tour. Nah, fuck it. So after all that fighting goes down, the little chick that's been fucking shooting you from a distance finally sits down and is like, yeah, alright, I'll teach you some shit. So y'all all
this place was in a mountain.
Vacate the church.
Oh, yeah, and
go to a tavern down the road where you find this person. It's a mountain town.
Yeah, it's one of those creepy Silent Hill towns that's always in a mountain. It's got a bunch of mist. It's inexplicably South American, even though it's like in Peru.
Peru! As she walks in, there's a guy already with a table set up.
It's like they knew.
We're going to play D&D in D&D.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and he looks all, well, at least they made it. And you could swear you know this guy. Almost like he didn't fight you before.
It's gonna be Brock.
No, that's definitely not Brock.
Good.
It's Ricardo.
Are you gonna sit at the table or what?
I thought I was sitting at the table. Wait,
technically, y'all just walked in the door.
Sorry, no, Mom, that's not your wife, that's me. Sitting next to you.
What are you talking about, Willis?
Oh, he left. Never mind. Yeah, that's me.
Ren left?
Well, he's not saying anything, Mark. I was not paying attention to when Toki dragged my new token in. You're like, who's that? Who the hell's that sitting next to me? I just said your wife. Someone said your wife. I'm like, no. Oh, no, wait. No, that's me. That's definitely me.
I thought that I heard you laughing.
That's me in the corner. It's me in the spotlight.
It's me and the boys.
Who's in my religion?
Well, you know.
All right.
There, I'm now on a chair. You better get the fuck away from me.
I don't fit in a chair, so I'll just stand.
He's like Thanos trying to sit down.
She's on the table. That's weird.
All right. Let me, back up a little bit.
Fuck the police.
I don't want to get shot.
Coming straight from the underground?
I'm feeling bad because I'm white.
Yeah, that rhymes.
That's not how this one goes at all.
I believe that's exactly how it goes.
It's his remix, man. It's on SoundCloud.
So, what do you want to know? Since you've obviously followed me here, you want to know something. What do you want to know?
How to kill Envy.
Yeah, how can we better control this, and what other limits can we reach? What do we not yet know about these crests and what powers they have?
More importantly, why were we chosen?
Why you were chosen? Because the gods think it's funny, I guess? Because
you're the protagonist.
They love to lift these little curses around and watch people dance.
So oh my god.
So are you saying we should start killing gods?
I mean, you can do whatever you want to do. As long as you, you know, don't get out of hand. Because remember, everything here is mine. Next question.
Well, what other powers do these crests have? Is there anything that we don't know about?
Each power is unique to its own crest. They grow as you grow. So the potential is infinite.
And what's the best way forward as far as controlling these?
To control yourself. Everybody has impulses. Some of them, she kind of scratches her chin. Worse than others.
Why do I feel like she looked at me when she said that?
She's probably talking about herself.
Oh.
But now you're being inducted into an organization that is meant to keep
secret
things like you a secret. I did say secret, just because it didn't finish on the mic.
What's a mic?
And how are we supposed to deal with the people that are going to be coming after us for this?
Mostly, kill them. Because
who that can is, to... I'm sorry.
That is the only way that we will keep the balance. See, every... now and then, I will say, the gods kind of just fucking let things appear. Like these crests. Some god got bored, thought it'd be cool to throw some weight around, and made these crests. These crests are the center of a lot of controversy, as nobody knows what they're really for. Gonna make me look at other pages.
Look, man, I'm looking at it. It doesn't say how many I'm supposed to know.
Spell slots at level 1. Spell slots 2.
Yeah, he's talking about his
spell slots.
Yeah, that's how many spells you have.
That's how many spell slots I have. How many spells am I supposed to know?
I assume at level 1, you know 0 spells. At level 2, you know 2 first level spells. At level 3, you know 3 first level spells.
I can play it that way. That's fine. That's all I need to know.
What should our next step be after this, then?
Well, seeing as you handed a Chaos Core straight to a superpower, I would say trying to balance out the world's powers again.
His name is Whisper.
Are you saying we're going to have to get political?
Political, warlike, whichever you feel that floats your boat.
So you're saying we should still whisper back?
I'm saying that you should convince them that Whisper is not valuable.
Meanwhile, Whisper's still bitching, and they're like, someone please take this thing off our hands.
Because like you guys, he's special. He's one of those anomalies that have been transported to this world from another dimension.
Oh, new galaxy? Like then.
And from what I can ascertain, that dimension completely imploded on itself.
Is he the only one that came from the dimension?
As far as we can tell right now, she pulls out a gem connected to, like, a stick. These are what's the words?
No. What word are you trying to?
If I knew what word I was trying to say, I would say it.
No, I mean, what are you looking for? A word to describe a certain type of object?
Is he going to Webster Dictionary? What happened?
Here, I thought my internet cut off.
I did too for a second. Don't feel bad.
Everything just went dead silence for a second.
Ha ha! Temporal changes.
Sounds kinky.
So, if you do run across anybody that makes this stone glow, they're not from this dimension.
Is it an affinity stone?
Usually that's very, very bad.
That they're not from this dimension?
Yes. Because that the longer they're here, the more they make our world break down. They're like a constant.
And how do you intend to deal with them once you have them?
Easily. You'll remove the constant. She points over to a wall with a painting where a painting is. In that painting is a special magic item called a Spear of Annihilation.
Oh, jeez, Rick, I don't know about that.
How do I use it?
I would assume you shove something into it and it dies.
Yes.
Can anyone wield it?
No, only I can. It's mine.
You walked right into that one.
The fuck?
You have a problem with it being mine? as she sets the ambition on the table.
No, simply curious.
Well, that's a lot of information, the guy with the cat ears says. Do you get why it is that you cannot tell anybody about it?
Because people suck?
That's... And who wants to know that there are people with the power of gods walking around? They would send entire fucking nations after.
An entire nation they would destroy.
That's fine. A seven nation army couldn't hold me, but no, never mind. I'm letting it go.
Oh, another one? Fuck.
What is it?
No, I'm just playing the thing. Fucking gotcha's coming out pretty good.
What kind of sword?
She yawns and kind of puts her head down on the table. Is there anything else you'd like to...
Please don't say you hit it till it
How
dies.
How do I kill Envy?
The same way you kill anything else. I was gonna say you shoot it till it doesn't move anymore, but hey, to each their own.
Gotta have that personal
What did she say?
You gotta have that personal
Who
touch.
Who is this person with the cat ears? Yes, sure. Why not?
Did you ask that out loud?
The pause. You probably should have gone with your first instinct, man.
You don't remember me from the battle that you had with Dave.
Who?
With Dean. Big old guy. Chick punched your friend in the face.
Gonna be a lot of chicks punch my friend in the face. Gonna have to be a lot more specific.
Whenever we were in the arena.
Oh, wait, you mean when I beat Saleh, yes.
You're on the freaking Council of Iman.
What a lucky hit.
No, not ringing any bells.
Did you set us up?
Bingo. Somebody
You happen to be in with this crowd.
Yes.
We meet them, we immediately run into freaking vampire lady, and we end up with these. It feels like a setup.
That is part of the secret organization.
Did you set us up? The way he's...
Well, God's not here. We're left with this.
I blame God.
But which God?
I have a question for God. Why?
Well, I guess there's no reason to worry about it now, right? We already have the crest.
What should be our next move? Who said that? Because we kind of accomplished all we wanted to do, so...
It's simple. What our first move always is, we take over the world.
Smack the back of her head when she said that.
Okay, thank you. Calm down.
I know, that's why he's smacking you in the back of the
head. There is now a gun pointing face.
That was out of character. I was making a Pinky and the Brain reference, sir. It was out of character.
I thought you were saying that out loud around the one person that's already made a couple death threats.
No, I was saying that out of character. I was making a Pinky and the Brain reference.
Pinky and the Brain. So, I recommend somehow getting them to give you Whisper, was it?
That's his name, yes.
And then going on a search to find the Foundation.
Come again for Big Fudge?
The Foundation? Or as you know them,
oh, Brock.
The giant skeleton guys with the one weird dude that like almost killed half your party the last time you met him. Yes, we were keeping notes.
Oh, him. I've been meaning to punch him in the face.
Yeah, we don't like him.
He doesn't like you either, apparently.
Good. He's a cunt.
She pulls out the guy pulls out a piece of paper and puts it on a desk. It's a wanted poster for all of you and from the city of pull up the
Waterdeep.
You're not in.
I can dream, Harold.
Come on, we were there for half a day.
Fuck.
Oh, that's worse. How much are we worth?
In the city of Steelbin.
Oh, that.
You've never been to Steelbin. The one chick with the personality disorder, 1,000 gold. Dude with the sword, 1,000 gold. It does not seem like the dragon lady is on here. The dude in suit of armor,
well, jokes 500 gold. We don't have a bard.
And I believe we have 1 gold for the bard.
I am a sorcerer. A dumbass who can easily get away with this shitty description.
You are a dumbass.
He takes the picture and turns it around. He turns the picture around and it's just like a romanticized version of Amon.
What do I look like? I'm going to judge their art skills with my own.
So what I'm gathering is Brock is in love with Amon. Got it. This is really going to play so well when he finds out he's married.
They better have captured all my hair and its full glory, flow and ponytail. And
so apparently they have you. So apparently they've drove you without your helmet and your gear on, and you're just holding a sword in like a half a kimono. Your nice. Hair is flowing in the wind.
What does Isla look like?
Yeah, I like this. I may, you know what? Maybe I can get along with this guy. Maybe we can come to terms.
Isla just looks grumpy. It's like a dead-on representation of Isla.
But Isla doesn't ever look grumpy. She looks neutral.
She has resting bitch face, dog.
Did this poster even describe me as true. A tiefling?
What are you talking about? When I described, just gave her a description of her, she literally has like half smile on her face all the time.
That's what that is.
Resting bitch face.
These are the worst wanted posters. How are they going to find a picture like this?
The bard, and it's got a picture of a person with horns.
Oh, is that your nickname?
Does he even have our names?
Nope.
Wow.
Yeah, if it's just someone in a suit of armor, it could be anybody. Poor bastard who
plays a lute.
We all look at you like, really?
That's probably why your bounty is lower, because then nobody's going to be able to catch you anyway.
Also, my armor is my new armor is completely different looking than my old armor.
Every poor horns. Bastard with horns and is your skin color.
Simic Hyper's getting brought in left and right.
I feel like we're not going to get caught with like this.
I feel like you're right. But eventually they're going to figure out who you are and what you are. The
farther we are in the story.
And then you're going to be far more valuable alive and tortured than dead and out of the way.
Wow.
And as far as we know, we only know the one member. And he pulls up a picture of Brock. Brock has his own wanted poster. It's 6,000 gold.
Oh, bullshit. I almost killed him.
I was barely touched in that fight. What are you talking about?
He did flatten like half your party with one spell.
Yeah, but they were, you know, mostly that idiot points to Amon.
Actually, I think it was Kenji and
I was about to say, bluff.
Rave, not Rave, Necro's old character and fucking the dude in the suit of armor, Sony Tark.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna front there. I severely failed the greatest martial artist ever folded.
You're right. I apologize, Amon.
I fought against my wife and won.
You're not the shit stain I thought you were.
You're not the shit stain of a Saiyan I thought you were.
Anyone who gets that reference.
The fuck?
You know, when you say it like that, cut to writers.
I beat my wife, and now she makes me dinner.
That's pretty much how it works in orc culture. Actually, I think it's the other way around with orcs, right? Because if you don't beat her, you become dinner.
I feel like that's racist. You know, the race thing just became today.
So, we have to go back to Whitestone, try to figure out how to make the rock that they asked us to transport halfway across the freaking country is not worth it. And then we have to deal with this asshole.
Kill everything.
You overestimate how close I am with this family. Like, I am at best a fighting buddy who can come over for
dinner
every once
in
a while.
You're in with the Dorello. Tell him to give it back.
What?
She just slowly blinks at you.
And now that you've addressed formally into joining this organization, which the organization's name is the organization.
Can we teleport to anywhere?
Makes it easier.
I was going to say, is it
stab you in the throat?
Is it Organization 13? Do we
I
all
will
get
stab
black?
You in the throat?
Do we all get black hoods?
Do you have
I will literally. I will hang you from the ceiling fan with my thorn whip.
What if I don't want to join the organization?
You make me want to throw a shadow stalker at you right now.
To be fair, I asked a question as Isla.
What?
So what if I don't want to join the organization?
Too bad.
Hmm.
Do I get a second opinion?
The second opinion, and they all, both of them point their thumb at the picture on the wall, is right there.
I'm not on there.
It's true, she's not wanted. Technically, she could just walk
clearly
away.
Clearly, he's dumb as bricks if he thinks a bard can do what I did in that fight.
Well, that's because old boy has never met you.
Well, he wouldn't be the first. Apparently. Yes. Thank you for that.
I think he's in love with you. Yeah, too bad you're married.
Just the biggest shit-eating mischievous grin slowly crawls across her face.
Yeah. Didn't really know about it at the time.
Congratulations. That happened
when we were going through the first transformation. I didn't know you got married on this trip.
That is wonderful.
Isn't it?
How about the fact that, one, I have no idea who the hell that lady is. And two,
you see, I did not want to be married. You. What's the point of being mad about it? Your wife.
You know, sometimes we do things in life we don't want to do.
Okay.
You're just saying that because it benefits you.
Whatever the hell your name was, great magic person who can kill me in 5 seconds if I disrespect her.
Okay, awkward.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
I look to the... I point at her. I forget her name, honestly.
You talking me. To me or her?
You talking to me or your wife?
That's what that's spelling.
Greed.
Put in greed.
Maggie.
Amerta.
Everyone fuck.
Else got. Are we on Maggie's farm? Powers.
What are mine? I didn't get one. I got married. Amerta. That was my takeaway from that fight.
Amaretta.
You I'm not talking to you right now. I'm talking to her.
That was your power, clearly.
You. I was getting married, man.
What are the powers associated with the Crest of Lust?
Ooh, I'm confused. She said she picks her head up. What was the question again? So I would assume because they are the powers of lust that you're just a very, very romanticized version of what everybody wants. So unlike everybody else who seems to turn into monsters, you turn into something desirable. Have you seen the seven-legged freak you turn into?
Envy is the devil.
About how charisma is treated as a dump stat.
I'm sorry.
I would assume pride was the devil because
I was making a brilliant reference. Leave me alone.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Envy.
I'm not saying it's a dump. Anything's a dump stat. I'm saying that I've heard that
Christmas treated as a dump stat.
Yeah, Christmas is the best.
I thought intelligence was treated as a dump stat.
Yeah, I was gonna say intelligence is the dump stat, fool.
Like half the classes in this game use charisma.
Those people were wrong.
No, intelligence is the dump stat, big dog.
Yeah, man.
90% of what classes you use don't use intelligence for fucking anything.
It's like Arcana. Who needs that?
I do.
Shut up, Soren. No one asked you.
That's because you're an artificer.
Yeah, no one asked you, Mister.
You chose one of the one classes that has to do with intelligence.
You chose poorly.
You chose.
And Joe, that strength split, big dog.
Be over here laughing it up with this dex. What?
I said enjoy that strength split, man.
You done with me?
Yeah, you need to get you some gauntlets.
Oh, I'm fine. I don't really need the gauntlets anymore. I got 18 strength. And 18 wisdom.
And one in constitution.
Two in constitution. And I've got past procession out the wazoo.
Is there anything else before I go to? Because you're severely cutting into my bedtime.
Anything we could take?
Can you make this magical items shield we could take? I bought always work without me having to know how to use shields?
Or borrow
there is,
indefinitely?
There is nothing here for you to take.
Toki, I can take. No way, I can't.
You're
I can't
literally, you're literally level 7. I literally just let y'all remap does. All your characters. You literally could have took the shield master feat.
My 20 in charisma.
I think shield master needs you to have proficiency with the shield.
There's a feat that gives you a shield.
Yeah, there is a feat that gives you shield.
It was the whole thing. But either way.
Well, that's just how it be.
You're one level from being 8. You can't wait for your charisma. You can't lose 1 point of charisma.
A stat. Yeah.
So come on, yours. Only yours. How are you losing 2? Oh, because you'd have to take a feat. I got you. I got it. That's what I'm saying. Because you would have to take the feat. Listen, boy. Jesus.
Technically, anyone who...
So...
Fuck, yeah. Does anyone actually have shield proficiency?
Unfortunately, I can't teach you how to use a shield anymore. I've lost that privilege.
Technically, she was teaching... Hold on. There was a fighter in this group. Who's a fighter?
Look, man, I had it. You should have learned it when Isla was still... you still used the shield. Isla has changed.
I had it too. But now that I'm not a Hexblade, I don't have it anymore.
Shut up. I can do it.
Isla was a paladin. Was.
Yeah, Goss has it. He's always had shield.
Shield Master doesn't give you proficiency with the shield.
It's Sony. Do you really want to learn from Sony?
Just gives you abilities.
Yes. I'm the best at armor and defense. What do you say?
You want a bit?
Because look, he has.
Oh, really never mind. You literally made armor. Never mind. Like...
I had to take a class.
No, there's a shield feat, a shield proficiency feat.
There really isn't. I just looked through it.
Yeah, there's no. You'd have to take. Medium.
You'd have to take a skilled. You have to gain a proficiency any combination of skills or. Your choice.
Yep.
No, moderately armored gives you proficiency with medium armor and shields and plus one strength or dex.
Oh, you have to have light proficiency when you get it. No, we get spellcasters get clothes.
There's a medium, it gives you medium armor proficiency, fool.
If you have light armor proficiency.
I literally just said, oh. Yeah,
we don't get light.
Whatever. Toki's already made it canon that someone can just teach me shields. And like
warlocks don't. Warlocks don't. What are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking about, man? I get. Yeah, that's why I took 2 levels in Paladin.
Shut up.
Yeah, I can teach you.
I love how he's talking.
But he
had
to charge. He can teach you, but he'd have to charge.
And I'm literally just sitting there sharpening my claws.
Well, if we meet Kenji's god, you can ask for some scales.
Dang it, we haven't killed a dragon, so I don't have a dragon weapon yet.
Wasn't it also his god?
It's not Kenji's god, it's Kenji's girlfriend.
Yeah, and I'd rather you not ask for scales.
It's patron.
Patron, yeah.
Patrons aren't always gods. Technically, your patron could be a Tarrasque.
Your patron could be a Kraken, according to Mike Morales. He made a subclass for it.
Oh, did he?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
And here is the prerequisite for being a bitch.
Whoa. Seems a little uncalled for, but okay.
That would take 8 months. To learn anything, going by that rule.
It doesn't cost much, at least.
So I'm guessing I don't to know what? Spear, then. Because I don't think it's been...
That's the rule in the DMG.
Also, I don't have 250 gold.
Yeah, the rule in the DMG is stupid, though.
No, that sounds reasonable. My bad.
I thought it was supposed to be 250 hours. Why would you
well, you do pay
gold?
A gold a day. And you don't spend all day training. It's probably like an hour or 2 hours.
Why would you have to pay your own party member to learn something?
You must find an instructor willing to teach you. So they're saying like there's a fucking NPC out there that's willing to teach you.
Yeah, but Sony's willing to teach him.
But the NPC will charge you 1 gold per day, per hour, or some shit like that.
I thought it was 250 hours. I don't remember, man. I think that might be
250 my days.
Yeah, I think my it's what? That's stupid. Who has 250 days in a D&D campaign? Y'all won't even take like a week to go in the other campaigns to go to a mountain. Hey, what are we doing? We're getting up, we're leaving.
Yeah, what's happening?
That is up to you.
Yeah, go find something to punch.
Yeah, we need to get stronger for sure.
If you want to get stronger, there is a being on top of this mountain.
Hmm.
Is it Parthenax?
What sort of being?
Ominous.
Let's just say that you'd be well suited with as many people in this party.
Definitely that there are. Parthenax.
He's also got a little cult up there that likes to follow him around.
A cloak? Checking out.
So are we going up there to fight him or what?
I vote yes.
Fuck it, why not?
We're in agreement. That's odd.
Sure.
Why do I just... What is in my... Man, I need to update my item list. It says Council Crest, Whisper, Letter from Lyceum, Horse, and Find Familiar. Like, the hell does that mean?
However long ago. How much is that?
I don't have a horse in my inventory.
You probably have scrolls.
Oh. Cool, I have a scroll of Find Familiar. That's awesome.
I can check that for you, actually, with Horde Sense.
He's just happy to be useful.
Yep.
Why do you have Horde Sense?
So if we find our sword stuck in a rock...
For his good. Patron of... He's a Pendragon now.
So I'm always going to be at odds with him. Gotcha.
So yeah, how much is that goblet worth?
And the Pendragons made their name from killing dragons, so I don't like him. Alright. Sorry, man, that's the rules. I hate you.
Oh, so it's worth about 150 gold. Each ruby in it is about 50 gold, but the gold itself is 150.
Alright, I'll tell him that.
It's gotta be like... Isn't Hero's Feast like 1,000 gold shit?
Yeah, you can definitely use that for Hero's Feast.
Other campaign.
I don't know. Never I've seen. Never used Hero's Feast. Because I'm not a fucking pussy. And 90% of my characters have the immunity to fear.
I thought we had a freaking fork that did that for us. I know, I'm just saying that to be a shit.
Yeah, it's gotta be 1,000 gold.
Also, fucking, he gets to summon a fucking chest out of nowhere.
This is my box I was talking about.
It is both alive and dead, whatever. Wait,
he just gets to summon a
mystical box.
It's just a box. That's it? He just summons a box. What's in the box?
Whatever I want it to be. You know what? That's for me to know and you to figure out.
So, he can... That's hilarious. It's literally like a warp in time. He summons a box and can put up to 6 cubic feet of shit in it, and then he dismisses it.
He's got an inventory.
Mm-hmm.
Basically...
We're out of ink ribbons.
Uh-oh, boys. It's about to turn into one of them Resident Evil games. I can't fit the fucking rifle in there long ways. Turn it fucking sideways! Okay, it fits!
Yeah, you have to get your first spray all in one corner.
Three of us have.
So are we going up the mountain or not?
Yep.
Me.
Has the whole party decided to go up the mountain?
Two of them have. That's good enough. Oh, three. Who was the third?
Well, if that's how you feel.
Yeah, but you don't... fine.
I'm going.
Well, if we want, I can cast Fly on two people. We just fly up there.
Yeah. Why do you think I didn't ask if you want to get married? No, that's not a character. Or we could walk like normal people.
Yeah.
Now it stands up.
Yep, starts walking towards the door.
Let's go.
Trying to initiate a map swap.
I am initiating shut the fuck up and let me do my job. Okay.
That's because it is.
So, y'all take a few days and nights. Get up. Stand up.
Toki, what kind of member are you on here?
I feel like this is where we fought each other.
Yeah.
It is. Oh. It's time for round two, boys.
Ah. Me? I joined a...
I am a plus member. I used to be pro, but I...
Somehow he was able to get a chart with all his maps.
I was going to say the kind of member that buys stuff and then has someone ghost him.
No, I meant like he's able to... He can just click on the map in his list.
I have a shit ton of maps.
Gotcha.
There's probably something that you can do that you just gotta learn about it.
It's a shadow dragon.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that was the first step of the last campaign.
Well, it's better. Another one of them? Didn't we kill one of these? Oh, that was a red shadow dragon.
Actually, now that I think about it, that might have been the only death in the last campaign.
Maybe it's friendly. Yeah.
Fuck this dragon. You're in the way.
We didn't decide to kill it. We were told to talk to it.
We're gonna fight in the middle of town?
You did just walk up into its domain looking to kill it?
I didn't think we were gonna kill it. I thought we were just talking. We were told to find it.
Yeah. Hold up. It's on the top of a mountain. Boom, there we go.
Are you fucking serious?
You guys, get the fuck out of my face now.
You know what's funny? Mm. Dragon Slayers technically don't know Draconic.
I don't need to. They slay them. They don't need to. They slay them. I don't talk to them.
They just yell at each other.
Exactly.
Oh, it's a white dragon. And something very small that says...
A token that just says white guard drake instead of being a picture of a white guard drake.
Hey, another white guard drake token that says white guard drake.
None of the guard dragons have any photos for some reason.
Oh, it's a white. That's not good.
It's a bad time to tell you only have a plus
actually,
7 to hit this thing.
Actually, that's good for me. I resist cold damage.
Yeah,
I
no.
got a
yeah,
plus
no.
10 to my shotgun grasp and Ray of Frost.
I'm just saying, who has the highest, you know, 2 hit?
No, a plus 2 spear.
And what is it? How in the deuce? That's where you have a plus three rod.
Toki, I was told that the mission had passed enough time that Kenji taught me how to use a spear.
That's what I need. I need some hand wrap. Cut down the time.
Wait, can you even use a spear?
No.
So I can actually use it as a practical weapon.
That's right. I forgot.
I mean, my fists are magical and all, but I don't get a plus anything to hitting things. Find
the monk vestige soon.
The downside of monk and monk-like classes. Because plus one hand wraps don't exist. I should punch you in the jaw. I'm going to feed you to this white dragon if you don't shut up.
The fuck is that?
Some doofy looking townsfolk.
We were told not to be crazy evil with them.
I'm thinking we're going to need to transform.
Yeah.
Weren't we just told not to abuse the powers?
This would be the perfect, depending on how big ass this dragon is, this would be the perfect time to use them.
Which is my way of saying I don't know what my transformation boosts are, so let's not.
All right.
Ah, god damn it.
I can't use mine. It's been sealed away by Roll 20 deleting it.
He said it as a resource or something.
I thought that maybe Toki had that shit written down somewhere in all these freaking what's the word I'm looking for? Fucking yeah, it's a resource. Yeah, for my crest, but that shit ain't in here. Hey, it's Salim. There's the deities, the betrayer gods, the backgrounds. Yeah, no. Oh, it's not there. Guess I'm making shit up. Like I said, I know it was a boost of charisma. I couldn't tell you what it was past that.
You're one of the only ones that didn't have a negative thing.
Yeah, I don't know what the other positives were, though. I had like one other one.
Right. So you haul ass up this mountain. Just fucking bucket it. It does help that like 90% of your party is some type of dragon. And one guy has like a fucking mech suit that assists him on everything.
Just for in case we get into a fight.
And the other guy hangs around dragons for fun.
What's her name?
Yeah, I got a dragon cosplay.
Okay, good.
Greed?
No, y'all decided to make this trip and y'all left. Y'all didn't tell anybody. The people that were following you. The people that are following you were still in the town with the rest of the folk.
I would assume we were told Amon's wife. Because I would assume she was waiting outside. I was like, oh, they're going, we're going. I'm pretty sure she'd kill him if he fought a dragon without her.
We did announce that we were leaving.
They did the monster mash. It was a graveyard smash. So, you guys are coming in.
It's in the bottom left of the map. You guys zoom out.
What?
Up a mountain pass this way?
Did anyone see him ping?
In the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey, there we are.
Efficient.
Are you out?
Yeah, for sure. I'm always having this fucking problem where I can't drag out the fucking picture because of the fucking emblem.
Where? Wait, are you just click it from the freaking resources page and then drag it out? What the? All right.
What are you doing?
This is, you know better. This is an ongoing thing between me and Ignis. All right, what are we doing? DM, give us instructions.
So, did you, everybody there?
Mm-hmm.
I heard people were having trouble with their picture.
Yeah, I think we're all here.
So, it is literally like the ass crack of midnight.
You know, you as a DM, you really have a way with words. I appreciate that.
So there's a fire that you can see going here.
Thankfully, and about a third of us have night
vision. Here. And here. Everywhere else, it is dark as fuck.
I have
dark vision. What's night vision?
But in the distance, you can hear what sounds like giant breathing.
Punch him in the eye while he's asleep.
You really think two of us are going to sneak around?
Not with my plus two and
Who are you giving that to?
That goes to everybody except me and Soleil.
Yeah, and I have a feeling that after walking through that force wall thing that she's not going to have any health problems anytime soon.
But we're all
at full
health now.
Toki was so angry about that.
She basically pulled a
knock knock, open up the door, it's for you.
Hey, Bia!
Stop, Papa, tell me still.
Bia, open
break
up.
Bread with the enemy. Alright, so we've been aided. We hear breathing in the distance. Are we punching something?
I want to try and be stealthy. I want to try and hide as I move along.
And one of us is in a giant metal suit.
I'll let you attempt that, and I'm going to hang back.
Two of us are going to rush forward. One of us isn't quiet.
Yeah,
I just want to be able to try to get off to the side. And
it's Leia who's not quiet?
In the back of the head.
It's the giant metal man.
Oh, that's right, Jesus.
So yeah, I want to try and make a stealth check if I can to hide away, even if the party rushes forward.
Three of us could just rush into the front while everybody else goes to the side.
Yeah.
Hey, Bard, do something Bard-like.
to get their attention.
Well,
I actually am looking through my spells. I have a couple things I could do. I just
Bard, do something to get their attention.
Don't ignore me, Mark.
Can I try and get hear anything else if I can?
Nope.
Wow.
That's a negatory. I had advantage on that, and that's 9. So, you know.
So.
Oh.
Somebody thinks they're stealthy.
Yeah, no, she. I feel like that's perfect for her. She's not even gonna. She's just walking up. Slayer falling.
I can use prestidigitation to make overhear look like there's
no
lights going off. Prestidigitation only has a range of 10 feet.
That might work. Oh, no, and they just step right into the light. That's not right.
Or I could just. You said there was light sources here already.
Ray of frost.
It'll be pointless, actually.
Is it right? Wow, 10 feet, okay. Thought it was 30.
Where exactly was the light source? Oh, yeah, I can zap that from like 60 feet away. If anyone wants to try to get past the guards by all they investigate.
Light source was on the corner.
Wait, what exactly is the plan here?
I'm not confident enough, especially if we hear something big breathing, then.
Following you. Well, we don't know what's going on. Stealth.
We need to get a better view, so we need to get over here somehow.
So if you go around, three of us will go to the front.
That's fine. That's fine. We'll draw their attention.
All right. You want to go around?
That was almost a 20.
Yeah, it's just looking. There.
Get your ass back here, Negro.
Wow, not even going to... Wow.
So, as soon as y'all turn that corner, everybody turns and looks at you.
And Draconica go, hey.
I go over here and take a swing already.
Oh my god, I was about
to... Well, we're doing... I guess she takes a swing. I guess we're doing that, then.
And I'm going to rage.
If you were about to say that you were going to do an AOE, you might as well do it anyway because you won't take any damage from it.
Be civilized.
I guess that everybody should roll initiative after she rolls the damage for that punch.
Oh,
no, wait. Oh, she actually missed the first one. Second one hits, though.
You know, he does nothing stealthily.
Oh yeah, bonus.
Man, she has become slow.
Wait, what's your deck?
19, wow. Times have changed.
Am I right?
I know, right? How the hell am I the last one? This isn't right. I don't like this anymore.
So change add yourself Ian. To the turn order. Oh, nope, it added you for me. Never mind. Sweet.
I really wish.
Hello.
Moto.
Hello, Mind Turtle.
Hello. I like chocolate milk.
I like trains.
Did To be fair, it's not the dragon's initiative.
Okay, this is not boding well. He rolled a 19 and an 18, boys.
Nice.
Yeah.
Really? Gotta open
them. It only added one of them to the current order.
Jeez.
Add them all, you fucking cunt.
Whoa, that's not... Whoa. We don't use that language here.
You just used it earlier.
Shut up. How dare you come at me with logic?
All right, bitches. What are you going to do?
Nothing. I'm at the bargain bin of the barrel.
All right, well.
Technically, I don't even know this happened.
I am going to start by using my bonus action to cast Hex on this guard drake closest to me. I'm going to choose... Right. I'm going to choose strength for the attribute. I'm going to run up and start swinging at it.
Okay, guard dragon.
Wait, didn't you say you get, like, guard bonuses dragon. To dragons?
You hit him.
Yay. Seriously.
And then there's the hex damage, and I'll swing again. That's necrotic. That 1d6. And I'll just stay there. And end my turn.
Did you throw it on a face down?
The either trap card.
Yeah, I lay one card face down. With that, I end my turn.
Shillet.
Go over here, do the same shit. That's what barbarians do.
That hits.
Still alive. Here.
That hit.
I was just watching.
Gosh. Wait, can I reach it? Was I right here? 30. Oh shit. Could reach it. And
that hits.
And And that will be all, folks.
Oh, he didn't move the turn order. I thought he was still Toki. God damn it. Every time.
Your turn.
Shut up.
It's your turn. Wow. Wow, man. Just wow.
So, guys, the biggest decision of Mass Effect 1.
Caden, because if
do I go
dies,
back and get Ashley or do I go family, get Caden? Blah,
blah, blah, you get Caden. Blah. What are you talking about? That's not a decision.
You want
That's
a
easy decision.
You your partner in Mass Effect 3, you get Ashley.
You get Caden. Excuse you, Goss?
I will tear this party apart.
Oh, my God. You get no.
I was just saying you get Caden because Ashley's a racist and no one likes those.
She is, but Caden's so annoying too.
I'd prefer Caden over Ashley, hands down.
And he's like not good, and she's not good either. But they're neither of them. I've taken them like any missions if I had the choice.
So you're just like fuck both of you. I'm leaving.
Why is that an option?
Yep. Right on
the I'm sky. Garrus till I die.
I'm a Tali Zora man.
Yeah, Garrus and Tali Zora, my crew. That's my crew right there. Did you just create a bonfire?
Which guy?
Sometimes throw Legion in there. Fun.
Bing is becoming a prankster.
Dexterity!
It's the guard drake.
No, whose dog is that?
It's the guard drake.
He takes 10 damage.
Also has to make the same saving throw
you,
at the start of his turn.
I will eat your soul.
Or end you of his wish. Turn. Never mind. Or if he moves.
Is that it?
But yeah, that's my turn. Oh, shut up. I'm not wasting my spells when there's what I can only assume is an adult or ancient white dragon up north.
Congratulations, you started a fire.
Yeah, well, I'm saving my good spells.
Sony Park, it's your turn.
If we could kill a level 20 character easily, we could take on a dragon.
You say that. We didn't start the fire.
I think we did.
It was always burns. God damn it. Now that's
so
my
I'm head. I'm going to cast Expeditious Retreat on myself so I can get up close.
Oh.
Expeditious Advance.
Yeah, what are you talking about, man? You need to rename that spell.
Yeah, exactly. And I'm just going to be like, oh, hello there.
Not like the Obi-Wan.
Well, hello there.
Hello there.
Except you are a bold one.
I'm gonna tap my my sigil and go boop, and then upgrade to pride. Because I assume it's
This action. Ends up being a part of the next white dragon. I'm gonna be pissed.
Yeah. What is
it? A free action or is it an action to activate the symbol?
That was a free action.
Yeah, from what I remember.
Oh, and that's a little thing. I'm going to take Pride Spear and shove it up his ass.
Seems a little unnecessary.
He's pulling out his sprite spear.
Yeah, don't let the...
That's a crit, because it's asleep.
Dragon killing sword. Oh, shit. Crit.
Well,
that's what? 14 plus 4 is 18, 20.
Watch this dragon be good.
And 8 points of... and 8 points of... Dude. Oh, now I feel bad.
I like the that's the duality right there. Oh, now I feel bad. Oh, it's only young. I feel better.
Does a 19 hit?
Yes.
You're beating the shit out of a sleeping dragon.
By the way, the 1d4 doesn't count. It only counts on my third attack. As a, because of a poor master, but I already used my bonus action, so it's just the crit from 13 to 7, so 34 total.
What? You don't get your bonuses to crits. Just roll the die again.
Sorry. Okay. So it was just a 1, unfortunately.
You failed.
So 28 damage.
All right. MV, it's your turn.
Oh, it's my turn. Well, since we're killing this thing, clearly we're not talking. Gonna get right about actually, yeah. Right in there, and I'm going to push both these people out my way when I use my cloak of polymorph. Turn into a young copper dragon. Copper. Young.
Does it have true polymorph on it?
Yep.
God damn.
How do you think I was able to turn into a dragon last time, man? Pay attention.
That's the sigil. That you got, that's part of your sigil.
Yeah, the cloak. The arms turned into a cloak and it allows me to cast true polymorph for myself. DM, I need a token.
What token do you need?
Young copper dragon. I also need a stat block, which I think I can get myself. Yeet. Yeah.
How were you able to use true polymorph again?
My cloak that I got.
And you could cast a level 9 spell.
Yep, because just like Tark has his stupid thing that just Lake Strip says, nah, you're getting immobilized.
Yeah, it's still level limited though for CR.
Yeah, I'm level limited to my level, which is 7. So I can only be a young copper dragon. Or like a young black dragon, I think.
Yeah, I think black dragons are lower.
And I'm gonna need my stat sheet. I'm not feeling this. Let me see. I don't see it. Oh, hey, there's my token that I can't control. You know, I feel like there's a disparaging size difference between the two of us. Both being young dragons. Does the cloak take... I'm guessing the cloak takes my action. Okay. Toki.
Yes.
Does the cloak take my action?
Yes.
All right, then that's my turn, because I don't get a bonus action as a dragon.
What card drink? Turns. Sees you.
If he ended his turn, he's got to make the deck save again.
Bam. Bam.
Negative.
Other guard Drake.
6-5.
Runs over. Other guard dragon turns and bam, bam.
Yeah, the first one hits.
Again, I can't help but note the disparaging size difference between these two young dragons.
All right, I'm going to swing at this one that's injured and has Hex on it. Actually, first I'm going to... No, I'll swing. Is it still up? Toki? Is it still up?
Yeah, it's still up.
Alright.
That misses.
Alright, I'll spend a key point to do Flurry of Blows.
That missed.
That is. It's like Henry all over again.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it. Actually, I will kind of squeeze through them here so that they're facing away from Amon, so he has a clear shot. Now I'll end my turn.
Oh, it's my turn. Transformed.
All of those hit.
The 10 hits.
Oh no, I didn't see the 10. Two of those hits. What shall you do with your bonus action?
It was the claw attack. That was my bonus.
Okay. This scrappy young lad.
How is it his turn?
It's Amon's turn.
I don't know. Maybe no. Because I added it to the torn order, and now it's Tark's turn. Tark's turn?
It's Amon's turn.
Did Amon go already?
No, Saleya went.
Kind of.
Okay, you have the dragon going before Tark.
Move over here.
I'm off for whatever reason.
Spell cast haste on both of us.
It's because he added it whenever he woke it up.
Use my new movement to move over here. Get flanking. That drops the campfire in that guy.
Alright.
And now I get advantage with my spear. Yes. Haste gives us a free attack action.
There's just one small problem. That's action to do.
Does a 23 hit?
Oh, that's right. Not like you'll hit with
10 piercing damage. And that is my turn.
Oh my god, he hit it.
Yes.
What the hell is that?
Oh, that's Ashley about to die.
No, I meant.
No, I think he swapped the token because they activated their form.
Just had a token on standby?
Just now?
Did you go out and grab our sin tokens for us?
Oh.
Holy crap.
What's happening?
She got thick.
No.
She got thick.
Okay. Attack.
Okay, so why is she enlarged? I don't remember casting that spell.
I was trying to see what it was too.
It is now Tark's turn.
Yeah, I just posted it on Discord.
You're skipping people again.
All right. Roloff, who has the better dexterity? The dragon or the dragon?
The dragon. Yep.
Oh, well.
Why would you move there?
For advantage.
Yeah.
Yeah, but now you stop me from blasting it with acid.
You can move. You're a fucking dragon.
I can move, but it's a 40-foot fucking cone, and you're in it now.
Just move to the side.
To a place, yeah.
No, literally, it's...
Jesus.
I guess I could move here, because... Yeah, you're just out of range on that. If I go straight... Problem is... Leia's not...
She's not even supposed to be there anyway, because she's not supposed to be double wide.
That's fair. What the hell is he... Oh.
Okay, the first one hits, the third one hits.
I have an advantage.
Oh. Then they all three hit.
Load over here.
Oh, so you did 35?
Yeah, he's like 35. Quick maths.
Nope.
Oh god.
That's not true.
33.
It's you don't count the first two D4s and then you don't count the last 1D8. So it's 24.
All right.
I have a plus one of dex. That helps you.
You're up.
Cool. I'm gonna flap my young wings. Come over here. And I'll go ahead and make a dex save. Con save. Dex save. It's a dex save. Oh. I bent my... Oh. Fuck you.
That's not a cone anyway, that's a line.
Oh, right. Well, it took 35 acid. And that is literally my turn. Can't do anything else with that one.
So this fucking guy right here, fucking guy, just walks up and slaps me in the fucking face. And then this other guy comes and breathes acid. Well,
freaking blame the freaking...
And the dude, dragon. And the dragon gets up and flies away.
Hey. Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to attack it.
Yeah, I don't think we were either. That didn't sound good.
Does a 24 hit it?
Yeah, you can hit it.
I'm doing subdue damage because clearly it didn't want to fight.
Why does it know what he has sentinel?
How would I have sentinel as a dragon?
Fly after it.
I'll fly after it.
Fly after it.
Yeah, I'll fly out there and try to grapple it to the ground.
You're going to try to grapple a dragon in midair.
I am a dragon.
Two v one dragon fight.
Two v one dragon fight. Where did it go?
What is this Drake now?
All right. So this guy walks out of his house after hearing the shouting of the dragon.
Oh, it's a lizard man.
The hell is that?
Can't see who that.
To be fair, we were not told to kill anyone. You just decided to punch people. But we were also told that this is a cult. So my feelings are...
That is true.
We were told...
Yes, this is the cult of me. What the hell are you doing?
The one currently going beast mode over there.
And
why was that dragon one of his cultists?
The dragon goes, don't know. One of us attacked, so, you know, kind of went with the flow.
Sorry. We just get carried away.
Yeah, that's it.
Well, now we gotta burn down this whole village. Thanks, Necro.
Yep.
Damn, Kenji, you getting fucked up over there.
We couldn't! You rolled the hit before we could even say anything.
Nobody stopped me.
Yeah, literally, I went, hey, and then you just started decking people.
All right, well, I'm swinging at the injured one again. Or actually, no.
So this
might as well take advantage.
You have advantage, so you can roll another two.
No, I'll swing at the injured one just in case it's low. Nice.
Misses.
All right, then I'll flurry of blows and aim at the one I have advantage on instead. I know. No, I wasn't attacking that one. I was attacking this one. Yeah.
That hits.
I'm going to Elven Accuracy all of these in case it turns them into a crit.
That hits.
Jesus that Christ, missed. How many attacks do you have?
Does a 14 hit it?
14 does hit.
Okay, good. That means I can roll it again with Grease Lightning.
I regret giving you haste now.
Oh, an accuracy. Okay, so 3. Oh, I have
if
3.
If he hits with his flurry of blows.
Oh, and then I have haste. That's right. So I'll swing in it again.
Oh my god.
I will Elven Accuracy then in case it turns into a crit. No crit. Alright. So 4 hits on that in total.
You're just pounding this thing into a bloody pulp.
Calm down, Jojo.
Pretty much. He just does a series of punches and kicks and just keeps spinning as he does it. He just does like three punches and then a jumping, spinning kick and then lands back down. And that's my turn. I'm just going to end it right there.
Your move.
That dragon's
and this
not
time
there.
You don't stand a ghost of a chance.
It went after it already. It's gone.
And I'm getting on top.
Say what? That's me. Get off me.
That's the point. Are we going to go after it?
No, I didn't. It wasn't my turn.
So, yeah. We all agree she needs a collar of mind.
Yeah, that's
mind.
Why I'm on you.
I do not. Right? I do not consent.
Yes.
Who cares? Details later. Kill now.
Okay. I'm just going to fly up and then just
start. Turn?
So, I'm going to freaking use my version of Erupting Burning Finger, but it's the shotgun.
He's Inuyasha's thing.
Or,
okay, Amon, it's your turn.
I forget, can I get advantage on magic attacks?
That sounds kinky.
Oh my god. That nat 1 on the other side.
It is a melee spell attack.
Yeah, if it's a melee, then it's fine. I can't, pretty sure.
13 lightning damage. And my bonus.
You rolled a 1 and a 7. Attack. What are y'all doing?
That hits.
He overcomes it with big proficiency bonuses. I overcome it with a million attacks.
Alright. Haste.
That hits.
It also makes my armor class not crap. It's still low, but it's not
Wait,
crap.
How can you attack with the spear?
Plus 2.
Section?
Haste.
Oh, you're hasted. You're hasted. I was like, what?
Oh, wait. Haste boost our armor class? I forgot about that. Oh, okay. Well, then one of those attacks, I think, would not have hit me earlier. I'll have to scroll up and find it. Yeah, there's an attack earlier that was a 17 that would not have hit me.
Sorry.
So I have 10 more health. Cool.
I just look up to this creature. I said, I am pride. And I am.
Well, it's.
Trying to duel this thing down for control of the cult, I think.
No.
I'm assuming 13 doesn't hit.
Toki.
What's up?
I'm assuming the 13 doesn't hit.
He's assuming the 13 doesn't hit.
Yep.
You give the most confusing answers, man. Is it yes, it doesn't hit, or yes, it does hit?
Toki, you're the DM. Pay attention.
I told him it doesn't hit.
You said yep. That's not an answer.
No, I feel like he probably answered this like 12 times, but his mic just didn't pick it up.
So that's
I'm waiting for if he's doing anything else.
I'll slightly move over this way. That's
all right. Easter, Easter. Hold up, I gotta read.
He's gotta read the feature that's about to one-shot you.
Fly, fool.
Not my turn, I can't.
Man, why y'all kind of weird looking dragon people over here?
I'm literally a dragon.
Yeah, you look weird, man. Dragons are weird looking.
You say that, but you have a girlfriend who's a dragon, so shut up.
You have no proof.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, who is that?
10-foot radius around the...
Oh. Well then.
Well, it misses me.
I have never seen that spell in my life.
I have. That's not good.
Oh.
That is not good. It's a wisdom save? Oh boy.
He rolled a one. Oh.
What's a DC?
19 just hits me.
It's is 7.
Huh?
17.
Well, I'm confused.
Hopefully you make this con save.
Well, wait, how, I don't think he could have hit me.
No, the dude was standing right next to
me. Oh, well, then I'm cool then.
Because poisoned is a bad condition, man. It's a real bad condition.
So what happens, confusion?
So when it's your turn again, you're going to roll a
D10? D8. Oh, no, it's the D10, you're right. Oh, my God.
You can't take reactions out of there.
Depending on what you roll, you might not do anything. You attack the nearest creature randomly, and then you do nothing. Or you can act normally if you roll a 9 or a 10.
Oh, but it's concentration. If you attack him, he can drop it.
Yeah, I'm going to try to get over there because I can do a lot of attacks, so I can make it make several con saves.
All right, Envy, roll your D10.
Wait, why am I rolling a D10?
Why are you rolling a D6? Within 10
feet of it?
No, depending on if he hit Tark, he wouldn't have hit. Well, yeah, he would have hit me, depending where you put it. Yeah, shit. That was a D6. I don't have my Dragon Breath back. And that's a 4.
Creature doesn't move or take action.
Survey says the creature does not move or take an action.
You can repeat the save at least.
Now repeat your wisdom save.
Hey,
you made it.
Hey. Well, that dragon's definitely going.
He doesn't do anything for 6 seconds, and he goes, "Huh, that was weird."
that was strange.
He just wasn't actually.
Why aren't you flying?
He just got tired. He went into a micro sleep.
Why aren't you flying?
Why aren't you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
The 18 hits.
Why aren't you going?
Get off me or I'll bite you.
Okay, non-advantage, so Hex is down.
I will devour you. I will eat your asshole.
Oh.
I have a clear shot of your neck.
Need to roll something real quick. Need to roll something. Oh, that's not good at all. Okay. All right.
All right.
Well. Okay, it's your turn while I try to navigate the video game and find the Flux Lodge in Mass Effect 1.
Oh, you already know.
Those
hits. Still
four
up.
Or nine.
Your movement speed is
double. Still up.
And you all can right, dash.
Flurry of blows.
That hits.
This thing with 5 strikes. Yep. Which means I can get over here. And then I can actually get over there with just my regular movement. Because I can, if I remember correctly, I can do this. No, I can get here. I can get over here without it. So I'll use my, can I get flanking here or do I need to be right here to get the advantage?
How big is your sword?
I'm using just my fist, so.
Oh, you're using your fist? You'd have to be right next to it.
Okay, so question, right, so is he actually big, or is that just to show the picture?
I'll use my haste. Oh, that's right, I have double movement. I forgot, just normally. Well, and yeah, whatever. I'll swing at it.
That's just to show the picture.
Yeah, no, I was going to say, the dragon was
just in case it's a crit. Nope. That hits.
Man, he just can't win.
Okay, and then I'll stun and strike it.
Okay, what's stun and strike?
It needs to make a con save or be stunned. DC's not... Okay, yeah, that was... I'm never going to do that again. I'm never going to use that again on it. Oh, it is charisma. You're right.
That's charisma.
Hey, it fails. It's stunned.
And it drops the confusion, right?
Yeah, it's stunned until the end of the next turn. And you're right, because now it is considered incapacitated, which means it drops that. It automatically fails strength and dex saves, and all attacks on it have advantage. And incapacitated says that they can't take actions or reactions, and I think also concentration ends on incapacitated.
You are welcome.
So yeah, you're right.
All right. Slide.
That was good. 6 attacks in one turn. I love it. Thank you, Haste.
And the dragon fucked off. This dragon became useless, so I'll jump down and go after the other guy.
If only I would have still had my hex up, because then I could have done 66 too extra, but.
Bonus action rage.
You have advantage.
Yep. It's stunned.
Oh, do I?
Yeah, it's done, so you have advantage.
So that's first attack, I guess. Second attack.
Wow, well, you rolled the same.
The second
that's it.
Oh, is it my turn? I was waiting for the turn order. All right. So if this is 60, that's as far as I can walk. And
oh,
I'm gonna try this out.
All right, turn order's moved.
I'm going to use 2 sorcery points to quicken spell this. Is it incapacitated or unconscious? He cannot take actions or reactions. That's it.
Nice. It automatically fails that save too, because it's stunned.
Wow, that's a lot of 2s and 3s.
He's incapacitated. Yeah, I mean, he can't do anything until the end of my next turn, so.
Yeah, but you know what?
He's stunned, that though. A stunned creature is incapacitated, can't move, and can speak only falteringly. The creature automatically fails strength and dexterity saving throws. Attack rolls against the creature have advantage. A stunned is a separate condition that gets applied. Oh.
That's right, you don't have empowered spell. You fool!
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
You're still a fool.
Kamehameha!
That'll do, pig. MP4. Well, it just took 75 lightning damage.
Yeah, he's gotta be dead.
I used quicken
spell. You just ran up and basically
turned that first one to a bonus action. That was the unlimited
pow.
Took my last.
So I'm pretty sure Haste only lets you use melee weapon.
Yeah.
Toki. He's dead. Unless he has, they've been hitting him. I don't know if he has more than 100 health.
No,
sounds like a good combo. Make me
pull out my calculator.
Oh, fuck off. He just got blasted with two lightning bolts right to the face. And fuck
yeah, him. I'm pretty sure he does. If he's not
dead, I'll just stab him again. Nope.
He does not look happy.
It's a spear. Oh, I do?
Yeah, that's probably why he doesn't look happy.
Does spear have reach? Okay, then I can't hit him anyway. That's it.
Can you even reach that far?
It is now you prized. Have advantage.
Yeah.
Plus this. Eh. No.
No.
Jesus Christ.
You arrogant fool.
Okay, damn, now he's got to be
doing
dead.
This. Okay.
Nice.
Well, that'll probably do it.
If not, I'll try to punch it to death.
Next.
Nope. I guess it's me.
Yep.
So I wanna, cause the turn did go. Let me just make sure. Yeah, no, that's still bad.
No, roll your d10 then, I guess.
Huh? No, I'm not. I freed myself because I rolled a 17. Oh, I was right. Rolling for something else. For something else.
I forgot you rolled a 17.
Swing once, and twice.
Hmm?
Huh?
What?
Okay.
Yep.
Did you roll your breath recharge?
Yep, I rolled a 6.
Oh, that's what that 6 was. Okay.
Was it 98?
Yeah, I think that's what it said. Because it averaged out to 40.
Roll 20, I swear to God.
Is it lagging, not putting your roll through?
Oh, no, it's lagging. Like, I'm trying to scroll back down so I can see what I'm rolling. It's like, nah, bruh, nah.
Yeah, it's 98. I just scrolled up and looked. Nice roll.
Yep, and unfortunately, because I rolled a little wisdom, Slayer makes to make that roll as well. That save as well.
What is it?
Dexterity. It's a low dexterity, but it's a dexterity.
Well, he has danger sense anyway, so.
Yeah, take 25.
Was that
true polymorph? That boy takes 50.
Actually, I think he takes less than that because doesn't he have resistance to acid?
Why couldn't you just move?
Because I rolled an 8 on wisdom. Yep. Because I'm doing something. Because it has nothing. It has more to do with roleplay than anything else. It has nothing to do with actually doing whatever. But yeah, I rolled poorly on wisdom.
And he boils down in a puddle of acid.
You know, you never told me if I succeeded or not.
Succeeded on what?
Fucking acid, the fucking breath attack. He's trying to hit on me.
What's his DC?
I told you, he took half. It was 14. What's going on?
I don't take damage if I succeed dex saves.
Half as much on a fail on a damage evasion. On a successful one. How does he have evasion?
Some busted feet.
Yeah. And then he just missed him.
Don't we have a stick of, like...
That is the most busted thing I've ever heard of in my life.
Coming from a guy who could cast 9-level spell
at literally, level... I'm not the only one who can do it. I'm just the only one who keeps using it.
Oh, it's imprisonment. That one's...
There's a difference.
Be careful with that one. Otherwise, you're fucked.
For like yeah, that, that's what he has, and he decides never to use it. That's not my fault. That he has a one-a-day banishment spell and imprisonment spell and he doesn't use it.
Yeah. You never know who has a mirror of reflection.
Right, exactly.
Now go ahead and revert back down to Isla.
I'm going to go inside this fool's house and see what he was doing.
It is filled with tortured people.
Three reckless attacks.
What the fuck are you doing?
Punching Isla in the face.
Shield.
These people none of those are still hit. Alive.
I'm gonna try to heal them. I'm gonna spend.
Oh no! They're dead. They're dissected.
Oh fuck!
Oh, that's awkward.
Well, I have proficiency in all the wisdom stuff now, so I can come in and take a look. I want to see if I can maybe make medicine checks to figure out if this was done.
None of those hit, by the way.
Yeah, I heard. Why am I always running nines?
I know you always
get. You're doing what with your wisdom?
Oh, so I have a proficiency in medicine right now, so I want to try and make checks on these bodies to see if I can tell if this was done with a claw or a blade or what.
Oh, it was done with a blade.
Hmm.
Somebody very good with a blade.
Okay, so you have a pretty good int, right, Sony?
Yeah, I'm just going to try to investigate.
Yeah, because I want to assist you on that.
Oh my God.
And I'm going to use this as well and see if I can find any valuable items around in that room. After he does.
He has a bunch of fancy daggers over there on the table. They have gold in them, but as you sense, there is not a speck of silver in this place at all.
I need to learn hold person just to stop this.
Can I tell how much these daggers are worth?
Oh, sorry. This only should only be 2. I'm assuming 26 has hit you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now is when you use the imprisonment.
Yeah. Careful. You're being dicks is what's going on.
But yeah, how much can I tell how much these daggers are worth then with Horde Sense?
What kind of
well, five. There's about five gold that they
How many are there?
What is going on in my thread right now?
Well, Sony, I'd say you could get probably around 5 gold for these if you're interested in taking them.
As poison, not acid.
I can still inhale it. Oh, no, I can't.
Damn. This is being damaged life.
This was a con save. All right.
Yeah. Put some damage.
God damn it, Roll 20, I will kill you. I'll kill you and your turtles. The hell was that?
Yeah, I think maybe we could give it another look. I'll help you again just in case we miss anything, and then we'll grab this stuff and leave. So if you want to make another check, I can assist you on an investigation again, because I feel like there's probably something else in here.
Yeah, we're taking our sweet time out here. Don't worry.
All I'm saying is that while you're looking around, this looks pretty
Looks pretty what?
Gruesome. They're still inside the house looking around. And it seems like when you... When fucking Sony's big-ass fucking hips walk past the table and he hits one, there's a trap door.
Yeah, Roll 20 just said, fuck you and your shit.
Oh, I'm busting it open and going through.
Yeah, I'm going to follow him.
All right. Check, not save.
Mon, give me a dexterity check. Ugh. Check, yes. As you walk in, you have to tiptoe around some innards and some feces that's on the floor.
Oh, I'm not dealing... Those two are just going to kill each other, and we can deal with it later. Let's go down and see what this is. This is more interesting.
Yeah, any doubts or regrets I had are gone now about killing...
Yeah, we're leaving you, and no one's telling you that we're doing so.
Are you going to follow us down the trapdoor, or are you going to hang out up top? All right, cool.
We just left.
Because my...
I'm talking about in Roll 20.
You know, cause...
Horribly. It might be worth... I'm not extremely stealthy, but I have a +6. It might be worth... If you want, I can go ahead
20
feet or something and see if I spot anything down there. I can try to sneak along.
As you come downstairs, there's just a bunch of people look malnutrition. They looked underfed, undertaken care of.
That looked malnourished.
Okay, I'm gonna look around the room whenever we get down there, and see if I can spot anything that looks sketchy. Anybody stand there or hear anything?
Yeah, there are people standing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm trying to see if they're like jailers anywhere hiding amongst them or any traps, anything with perception.
Oh no, there are people in chains holding swords standing at the entrance.
Okay.
They're their own bodyguards.
Do they seem to be, from what I can tell, affiliated with this cult?
Kill them all. Let God sort it out.
They're surrounded by guards.
I'm going to tell Sony and Amon about that. And
I just tell everyone to calm down, and I touch the first guy.
Confused by that statement.
I heal him. It's gonna be okay. We'll get you out of here.
They're surrounded by guards that are in chains. That are, they're basically being guarded by themselves.
Exactly. Like,
gotcha. They're guarding themselves.
They chained the guards up or something. Yeah.
So you ever heard of this thing called Stockholm Syndrome? So basically, if they make sure they don't escape, they don't get punished.
Yeah, I'm gonna let them know then what I see and tell them that there are armed guards there and that chain, and then we should try and subdue them or something.
I'm gonna grapple the guards and
get them. You're gonna run in with your big ass suit and grapple one of the guards. Okay.
Yeah. You know, at some point, is there anything off the goo from the cult leader?
There's a sword.
Yeah, metal surviving acid alone is impressive. In the medieval ages?
Free sword or shitty sword?
Made of steel?
It's a very extravagant sword.
Survived a young dragon acid, let's be real.
Depends
what kind of acid.
Maybe it's magic. Could be magic.
I'll pick it up.
It's a very elaborate jewel encrusted sword.
Three of us are dealing with the slaves.
Who is casting magic missile and on what?
What do you think? This fight ain't over.
Man, why are you always wasting all your resources?
Yeah,
so I'm just smacking, like, they're probably really weak, so I just, like, smack the things out of their hands.
Oh, so you decided against a full-on tackling the shit out of one of them? Like, keys and
shit. otherwise I'm afraid I'd kill him.
That was definitely what was going to happen. I was going to be like, yeah, you full-on, like, fucking Ray Lewis this nigga and break him in half.
Fuck, okay.
None of the chains have any type of, like, keyhole in them.
I was going to try to lightning it, but I don't know if it'll travel. Yep. So, yeah.
I just start breaking the chains.
Yeah, I was going to say, you probably have the best chance out of all of us of trying to get through it. Well, I have a spell scroll of acid, acid splash, rather. I don't know.
I'm going to suggest that you kneel and stay kneeling.
They only last for like 6 seconds.
That's up to 8 hours. That's why I said kneel and stay kneeling. I worded that correctly.
Yeah, but it only stays until I finish the action.
If I tell you to stay kneeling, it's up to 8 hours.
So are you doing anything, or are you just trying to actually just straight strength muscle through the chain?
Yeah, just break it.
Alright.
You can try. I mean, there's nothing wrong with you pulling one of the chain things out of the ground, but this chain through like a runner.
So yeah, it'd probably be better to try and break the chain at the base there. Okay, I'll assist him if he makes a check for that.
Can we, like,
oh my God.
Can I check to make
what's
sure,
the BC
like,
for that?
This metal, would I know 15. If this metal can conduct electricity? Yep, but if it's, like, iron, it's not going to conduct electricity. Damn.
I mean, you're kneeling.
It's metal. What are
you doing? I still hear what my fell, you know.
You can what?
Oh no! Wait, you it's built to last. Like
a spindle that has a big.
Just because I'm chain from attacking.
There's not a speck of rust on this chain.
I'm gonna.
And you can tell these people have been down here for some time.
Oh, I forgot I have the light crossbow warning.
The thing that's far away from the prisoners, so we don't have to worry about it.
I'm advantage.
What is this?
Yep.
So I'm gonna be lightning. So here's the plan. I'm going to be lightning it till it's hot. You're going to punch it. And then he's going to cool it. And
we can also
rinse and repeat until it breaks.
Yeah, I have frostbite too. So if we need to like thermal shock it, then we can do that.
Okay, and then I'll make a regular attack.
It should probably be lightning till hot, then cooling, then punch. And then we'll do that way. Because that'll work. I think works better. As long as it takes.
Yeah, that works.
Which will probably be till one of those two fuckers pass out. Which I don't think they're keeping track of their hit points.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, try to make it brittle.
And I just walk away. I am. I just walked away. She's kneeling.
Nope.
Yep. Kneel and stay kneeling. Till I say otherwise.
Was he able to bust through the chain?
Second opportunity, bitch.
Yes.
Disadvantage, bitch. You're prone.
No, I'm not. I'm on one knee. That's not prone. That's
prone.
Prone is
you're not flat. Standing.
That is complicated.
Yeah, that's like grovel. Grovel doesn't mean you're on your knee. You're on your knees. You're not like command cast grovel.
Okay, yeah. guys, you need to just cool it with this bullshit. We wrap up because I need.
Wah! God forbid someone else have fun. Wah!
Listen, man, you're wasting all your resources. This is probably not a good idea.
All right, now
I punch things. That's it.
You can now pull the chain from the prisoners till their chains are now full pulled out of the broken part.
Yeah, I just missed the spindle.
So y'all broken the chain. It kind of comes spindling out of the spindle.
Oh, Sony, could you? Let Sia
and in the meantime, turn
back to normal.
I while they do that, I'm going to try and make medicine checks if I can to see if any of them are horribly wounded or have infections, anything that we need to take care of quickly. Nice.
I release suggestions. I think as long as we want, until we hit zero, or we revert, because I think those are the only limitations given.
I think there's a limited, it's just never specified. It's probably like an hour or something.
Grovel or prostrate yourself before me. Makes you get on your hands. So basic.
You said kneel. You didn't say grovel.
It's the same thing. That's literally just conjecture at that point. I tell you to kneel.
Kneel, not grovel. Grovel be on all fours.
So how many prisoners are there?
What the 32.
32. Doesn't matter. I've walked away and released the spell.
That's a lot of prisoners. Okay.
How many people?
32.
30.
Fuck.
The worst ones on the field. Cure wounds.
There's lots of them with. Like.
I got two.
They're being kept alive, but they look like they won't make it if they are not shown some type of medical attention.
Yeah.
Like there's big hunks of meat missing off their ribs, their lungs.
healing medicine. Basic healing potion is
I can make medicine checks with some basic mundane supplies, and I have two potions of healing, yeah.
Yeah, nothing prepares me for healing people. This is an attack-based character. I can try to roll medicine.
That's all my spells are.
4 plus.
I think it's 2d4 plus 2.
I rolled a 24 on my medicine. Am I helping?
Is there anything in this building?
There's places to sit and eat.
Are we sure she's not an evil
food pantry? Anything?
There's food in the pantry. Like I said, there's places to.
I start throwing everything in my portal dimension.
She's most likely evil alone.
Are we That's sure?
True. That's true.
None of you are evil aligned?
No, she's in this one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I am not evil aligned.
I am clearly trying to help medicine people with a nat 20 in medicine.
You are neutral.
Ah.
Exactly. She is definitely not walked in that building yet, so.
Are you sure? Because I'm literally right there. I'm not talking about Slay. I'm talking about me. Isla. The orc. The one who rolled 24.
I'm not talking about you. I'm talking about Celine. Y'all are saying, are we sure she's not evil?
Oh, yeah.
And I'm just stating that she hasn't walked in that building yet.
Whose voice was that?
Yes, I'm doing what I can to patch people up.
He did it in an accent, which means it's a character. Which I'm asking out loud, whose voice was that?
So, how are you going to transport them all down the mountain?
Give me a day. I'll figure it out.
Fuck with me, Toki. Is someone in this room with us?
Whose voice was what?
I'm gonna look.
Whose voice was what?
I don't believe you have a passive of 22.
I don't know. Is there someone in the room with?
It's Kenku.
Oh, he with took a passive alert.
Perception of 22, do I see anything fucking with him?
Isn't that what gives you plus 10?
It's not that I have passive of 22. Perception of 22. All you gotta do is take 1 feat.
Yep. 1 feat and be
you're
a freaking.
You're level 7, so y'all have like a proficiency of 6.
No, I didn't.
You have a proficiency of 6.
No, alert is the one with initiative.
Yeah, took I took perceptive. Which gives me what the hell is it called?
Expertise.
So that'd be 10, and then 2 observing. From being Dragon Slayer. So 22.
Perception. That makes you more perceptive.
Yeah, it's part of the.
It's one of those UA feats.
Yeah, Unearth Arcana skill feats. No, observance good too, though.
All right, guys, I have to go to sleep.
So with a passive of 22, still don't see shit.
Shit. Call 30.
So, where is that little dog?
I was talking to someone on the air.
That didn't work for me. I only rolled a 12.
All right. They haven't lied to you.
Isla doesn't really care. It looks at Rimmon. Could you make something to carry them? A cart or something? Is there a cart or anything we could find? Or make? Give me tomorrow. I can carry them.
I'm not really good at making things, but.
Can I use my good herbalist
kit? You can make pictures.
Plants to help them not die.
I'm gonna walk on, see if I can find a cart. Or anything that looks like it can hold a good number of people that isn't a building. Because I don't think I can carry a building. What
attribute for an herbalism kit would that be under?
That's a good idea.
Yeah, you can take a look around and find any like that.
Alright, so I'm going to be using intelligence with my herbalism kit.
I'm going to say there's going to be an intelligence check, so survival.
Wounds, I guess.
Survival's wisdom.
Yeah, it's wisdom.
Make sure they don't die. It's very broad.
Intelligence.
Natural 20, 24. I mean,
it really depends on what you're trying to do. Yeah, it really depends on what you're trying to do with your herbalism kit. Yeah.
He's looking.
I rolled that. He didn't give me any kind of description for what I was doing.
I shall give them to the medic who can use to actually apply it.
Talking about what? Natural 20, so you find a good amount of aloe and fucking stuff like that.
Aloe vera.
Yeah. I can try that.
Meanwhile, I want to look and see if there's a cart or anything that can hold a large number of things. I would assume they had to get supplies up here one way or another. They wouldn't know the dragon.
He's looking for a cart, and Kenji and I are dealing with the people.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, I'm looking for a car and anything that can hold a large number of things. Like, I'm assuming they had to get supplies up here one way or another, and the answer couldn't always be dragon.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Why could it not always be dragon? Dragons have polymorph.
They would still have to have a cart.
Polymorph into an airship, will you?
So let's go with
anyway.
Polymorph into a human, go in and buy the supplies.
This isn't
have them FedEx. Delivered to a certain point by the forest, and then once everybody's gone, pick them up as your dragon form and fly away.
You would still need a cart.
Not necessarily. No. All places deliver. It's like so.
They would have to have a store, net or something.
Every general store has to deliver because the kingdom might call them and say that we need this. Or every smith has to have a cart to pull his supplies around in to buy supplies.
Yeah, I would say.
So, in fact, everybody delivers in the medieval world.
All the dragon and cult would really need would be like a pallet or something for the dragon to pick it up.
Yeah, I'm looking for anything that can hold humans. I'm not saying specifically a cart. I'm looking for anything that can hold that's big enough that can hold a good enough a big number of people that isn't a building.
Let me. What would there be in a town like this?
I guess we split up and search for clues.
I mean, y'all could probably put something together. There's definitely a couple places where they store stuff so that you could find some cargo netting and stuff like that there.
I guess we go look around and search for anything useful throughout the town.
Yeah, the problem is not to carry these people like a bunch of barrel of fish, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll go building, but I start searching, looking around.
Nat 20, I'm for.
If you would like, you make some checks and just tell me what you find.
Also, what do you mean? There's a young dragon. That thing can't turn into anything else.
You see fucking everything.
Okay, it's 3:30. I gotta go to bed. Can we just make a list?
I'm taking everything that would be useful and laying it out in the street so I can figure out what to make out of this thing, out of these stuff.
For reference, Scylla got an 11 on investigation, I got a 20, and Ilsa got a 30 perception.
If you'd like.
Yeah, that's probably a good
Ilsa,
idea.
Ilsa, I don't know.
Please.
I said Ilsa. Shut up.
What did you just call me?
Really? Is the S silent?
Yeah. Elsa from Frozen.
Motherfucker.
She's gonna let it go. Let it go.
I'm not.
I don't think she's letting go at all. Name is goddamn Isla.
Ilsa.
I've never seen it spelled.
Yeah. Like
an island?
Her name. Yeah. Island. Isla.
I haven't bothered to read
the same freaking name.
It's an Ilsend.
Are you just not getting that? As many times as I said Isla,